And welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 14, episode 103. New training with senior skills and young, yet never received proper sustenance. You are gods and my friend too, for you appreciate that House Zoranda must do more than its fair share for the sake of Ishgard. Probably can do one more mission or something like that. Before, it's like, no, you need level 40. You know, I was even in such high spirits. Amazing what good food can do for morale, eh? Ah. We got another hardworking, Chirigans of the Infirmary. So rarely do they take their meals here in the hall. Hey, let's take to the, Sonova. Now let's, so be right with all the patients that she needed to tend her own. Chirigan seeks as an infusion of no. I said. Resnick's inside of some vigilant and wants to convince Lord Roman to cooperate. How's it? Oh, I'm busy attending this man. I'll be with you in a moment. Set. Come to think of it, it's been quite a while since the last day. I suppose it won't hurt to have a nibble. Yeah, that's fantastic. Thank you so much. I'll eat the rest right away. I actually kind of really want to become a culinarian. Remember the new Olympic. What were these? I firmly consider the Chirigans. After speaking with them earlier, I learned that they lack sufficient Olympics for the needs, you see. That explains why you're here. So I used some of the broken equipment to grab more advanced Olympic. Both are just your goodwill and me telling me to cover my memory, since working in the hands kindles familiar feelings. And all I require to complete the device are the cores of 6 ice sprites. Commonly used to reduce the temperature of chemical mixtures. We alter the vibrance so they draw the cold within rather than radiate without. Welcome to refrigeration. It might sound ridiculous to you, impossible even, yet some I know it will work. Because cold wants cold, right? Not really, but... Does it have to be specifically from here, though? I mean, let me guess. Well... That the end of this is going to end with me having to do, I know that there's Snowhead or something. I keep on calling it Snowhead. I know that's Twilight Princess. Snowrun. I wonder if the reason the music is actually different is not because it always had it. But due to the fact that Heaven's Guard is a thing. Which again, I'm assuming Heaven's Guard is new for this. Do we even have Heaven's Guard? I'm not even 100% sure on that. I know I have Stormblood. Thank you. Thunderbolt. Hey, rank 3. To increase the amount of healing he does. Oh, I have even more SP. There's usually like only two. Nah, they're just way more spread out. Maybe I'm not excited for, when I can get that silent, you know, interject or whatever. So I feel like I need to be perfect with that. Oh, we're done. So I had to do one more. Again, it does so little. I get so little out of it. In the courses, so please show me them. Many courses to the freezer very random, making them perfect for cooling drinks on air, especially a hot day. Anyways, but is it truly Alembic, sir? I've never seen it like before. I'm unsure what to make of this machine. It's, well, certainly impressive. I have no idea how to make use of it. If effective as he claims, it'll be a great wound in the firm. I think the message is great. The lives we could save. So I wonder. Where the kindly stranger bear gets one in a strain for his generosity comes at a cost. What the fuck is your problem, Gileon? Now that means there's a yet unknown end. We need to be worried, searching with the move to interfere with the questioning of a suspected heretic. Hey, what? Bless you, Inquisitor, for coming along. You did. We almost succumbed to the temptation proffered by these unbelievers. A man detests us so. Is it all because we interrupted Lauren Fensel's trial? He clearly means he opposes it every turn. What Vitality is better for me. Okay. At least it's fast. The only godsend of being a tank. I don't even know how the hell I'm going to... So let me guess, we either find that he's possessed by a demon or he is actually... Oh, this dungeon. More or less have to direct me. We will aggro up. You know, I don't even know what the mechanics of the boss are, actually. Thank you. I say just use an overpower on each one. Isn't it literally just you? I really do like how the game just, you know, slowly makes you learn mechanics. Is this the one with a demon in it, or is that a different one? No, that's dumb one. This is trying to get the elder back. Weirdest looking case I ever did see. Come to the fold, I guess. Okay. Putting your assaults, right? Yeah, and that was the only one that I didn't get yet. Thanks. There it is. The Inquisitor, wasn't he the guy who appeared at the very beginning? Or, like, in. Yeah, he did show up. Now we can go back, right? Hey, they weren't kidding about this actually being long, never mind. Go. All right. Keep moving forward. Keep on just dying. Oh, they're Corvo Ninetales, actually. Feel free to. So slimy. I was wondering when we see this one. Where all these cellmites coming from? There's another cellmite. You know, I never did actually fight this boss. Yeah. does that even mean? Did I fuck up? Tell you, sir. We have to go through everything again. I'm not in the heavy steel armor anymore. And there's a protect. Two tails. I think he does. There we go. Crimson Tide. Mm-hmm. Not even that close. Anyways, that's gonna be for this episode.